Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome all next to your Friday. Today I have a new beautiful camera for your Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. In all this, all my beautiful Android 10 after 6 days. Tomorrow I will say to you what I think about this beautiful camera. Android 10 is here. As you can see, this is my beautiful Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus in 2018. Look at it, it's amazing. Okay, let me show you this camera. This camera is Pro Camera 7 and get ready for that. Okay, let me show you. As you can see, my phone is here for you. Look at that. Wow. A new camera for my beautiful Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus on my beautiful Android 10. Let me show you. Look at. This is Android 10. Amazing. See things. Woo! Amazing. A ball phone. Sort of motion. Android 10 is here for you. One new version 2. Great. With this. As you can see, bro, this is so great and it's amazing. Pro camera is here. Is where? Is where? Is where? Where are you? Look at. It's here. Look at that. Ooh, great. This is what I'm talking about. Okay. Now, let's open this beautiful new camera. Look at. Woo, welcome. This is Android 10. Click on hello now. Look at that. Hello again. And you have Pro Camera 7 for you. Welcome to Pro Camera 7. Look at that. Look at that. This is what I'm talking about. Okay. When you click here, ooh, look at what you can see. Hello Pro Camera 7. To record audio. Click on hello. Wonderful. This is what I'm talking about. Okay, great. Now, what you can do with this? What you can do with this, bro? Let me show you. First of all, you have this. Okay, look at that. You have this. And you can use this beautiful settings to configure your beautiful camera directly in this beautiful screen. This is what I'm talking about. You have here the bitrate, okay? And you can choose now the bitrate what you need. Okay, for example, 8. And here, you have what you want. You can see 4K video, bro. 4K videos for you. Okay, Full HD good for me. Okay, yeah, get ready. When you do this again, you can open this beautiful options and allow this regrade. Look at regrade. This is what I'm talking about. Crazy. And you have also this face. Oh, let me show you. Face detection enabled now. Face detection is enabled right now. What you have now here? What else? You have also flash. Okay, you can disable or enable. Look at under. Do you want to see this? Woo! This is crazy, amazing. Now you can recording a video. Okay, just like that. Click on record, and as you can see, start it. Yes. When you're recording a video, you have a possibility to deactivate the flash. Look at that. Crazy. Let me show you. Oh, amazing. Now, look at that. This is crazy. You can also take a picture just like that and click on pause. Can you see this? This is what I'm talking about, bro. This is crazy. When you click on pause, look at here. Ok. Click on play and continue to record your beautiful video. And when you click on stop, crazy, your video is here, fire, wonderful. What you can do also, you can do this and watch your video. When you turn, it's turn. Volume. Listen. Look at that. As you can see, it's working. What is this? You can make edit. You can edit videos. Wonderful. Editing can start. Go back. Welcome on your beautiful camera. What else? This is crazy. Here you have more information about your beautiful camera. You have manual exposure. All of this are exposure. Okay? You have ISO. You can configure ISO. You can also. Okay, ISO, thank you. You have also this option. You can choose. Continue videos. You have auto focus. You got photo focus auto. I recommend you to choose what you want. Okay. Continue focus. Continue video is good. This is what I use every day. You have also some effects. Look at just negative. Look at that now. Look at that. For me, this is the best camera ever. On Android 10 on my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. You can use this on your phone. Okay, click on on to come on what you want. Crazy. What is this? You have so many beautiful features directly on your dashboard configuration. So easy. And you have the possibility to deactivate the mic. Just like that, as you can see, microphone off. Activate again, microphone on. This is crazy. What is this? Can you change setting? Wonderful. About, as you can see, this is Pro Camera 7. Crazy. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. For me, this camera is good. You have also something special. If you want to recording with your beautiful selfie camera or frontal camera, click on this. Okay, when you see this, this is back camera B, back camera, and this is face camera. Okay, frontal camera. Look at boom, look at that. Let me just maybe flash. You will see this right now. Can you see something? Okay, I'm here. Oh, yeah, wonderful. Look at that. Crazy. You can also do the same action. Okay, click on play. Okay, start it, and you can take a photo when you're recording. You can also change the effect with what you want. Look at that. This is crazy. Can you see this, bro? This is what I'm talking about. Wonderful. You can also do the same action. Known. And enjoy yourself. What do you think about this? Enjoy yourself. Hey, bro. Don't forget to subscribe right now. And subscribe. And what? And like, bro. You are so beautiful. You can also share this video. Okay. Crazy. What do you think about this, bro? What do you think about this? This is amazing. Okay, stop the video. Stop the video right now. And let's watch your video directly. Yeah. Okay. Starting. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the effect. Look at the effect. Come back. Look at. Go back. Again, look at that.
The effect.
Crazy.
Look at that. This is crazy.
Crazy what I'm talking about, bro.
Can you see this, bro?
Amazing. Go back again. Go back again. Oh, we're doing... Okay, wonderful. As you can see, there are something special here. I don't know what it is, but when you click, you have video speed. Here, you can select for slow motion and another, okay? Slow motion and what you want. This is what I'm talking about. As you can see, normal now. Video normal. Okay, crazy. You have the same options. And wonderful. When you turn the camera, you can access now two back camera. As you can see, this is crazy. This is amazing. And this is what I'm talking about, bro. It's so wonderful. Oh, when you click on volume up under, you can start the record. Okay, you can recording. Look at. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Okay. Thank you. As you can see, this is working on my beautiful, brand new Android 10, bro. What? Stop this. What are you doing? Crazy. Wow. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. Beautiful. As you can see, this is what I'm talking. This is what I'm talking about, bro. This is crazy. It's nice. It's so wonderful. And so great. Okay. With Android 10. This is what I'm talking about. Close, open, wonderful. Okay, great. I also want to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and get ready for the next video. Crazy. Wow. You can also do something special. Put your beautiful camera. Okay, yeah, where you want to put this camera? Okay. What do you want to remove? I don't know. Okay, let's remove face camera and change. We face brand new Pro Camera 7. Great and wonderful. Go back. And welcome. You can now open your camera directly here. And great. Wow. I like it. Let me show you something for sure. What is this? What is this button? Look at. When you click here, oh, go back. And when you do this, close all our opening application, do this, and open this. Wow, it's open, as you can see. Now do this. Okay, crazy. I like it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and share, and get ready for the next video. Before finishing this video, I want to show you something special. Look at. Oh, this is Google Assistant. For example, let's do something special. Let's see if Google Assistant can open my camera. Pro Camera Pro. What is this? Let's try again. What is his name? His name is Pro Cam 7. Let's ask to Pro Cam 7. What?
Opening ProCam 7.
What? It's open, bro. It's working. How is possible, bro? How is possible? No, I don't know. This is not fake, bro. Working. Wow. crazy. This is crazy. Wonderful. Now, let's go to the next video. I love you so much.